Hi guys, it's Len here. I hope you're having a great day and welcome to Asianadian. Today I'm going to show you how to make roasted quail with roasted vegetables. Learn this. So make a butterfly cut on the quail like this. Put that there. There you go, see? That's the butterfly cut.
Now let's make our marinating sauce that will eventually become our barbecue sauce. Squish it really, really good. It's gonna be our marinating sauce. So we'll leave this marinating for 30 minutes and then it will hit the barbecue grill.
think about that? That looks awesome.
Now let's cook the marinating sauce, and that will become our barbecue sauce. We'll also use it as the basting sauce. Now add cornstarch to thicken the sauce. Put some sauce in a cup, add a little bit of cooking oil, and this is going to be our basting sauce.
Oh, that smells good. Smells really good. Leave it for 5-10 minutes and then we'll flip it over. Look at that, guys. That looks so good.
Make sure you don't overcook the quail because this bird is so lean. So if you overcook it, it's gonna be so dry and hard. Oh, that smells so good. Oh man, it's like aroma therapy of barbecue. Holy. Oh, that was so good. I don't want to overcook the veggies, so I'm just gonna monitor it. That's ready. See, the one with the skin, it's harder to cook, so we'll just leave it a little bit longer. We're almost there. Okay. That's ready. Make sure the propane is off and we're good to go.
That looks so amazing. Looks so delicious. Look that apart. Wow, that is juicy.
Look at this. That is so tender. That is so juicy. That is so good.
Let's do that. That's the sauce. Okay, let's dig in. The meat, it's so tender, it's so juicy. The sauce, it's tangy and savory. Dip it in, lube it up with the sauce. Oh yeah. Fish it with pepper. This is really good. Oh yeah. I'm enjoying the food, guys. Of course, I'm gonna continue eating. So guys, that's it for today. I hope you liked the video. I hope you enjoyed it. Please leave me a comment below, give me a thumbs up, and hit the subscribe button. And I will see you on my next video.